made Ryan so mad when I started playing the charity angle. Fontaine's home for the poor. Before I knew it, I was calling myself Atlas of leading an army. Ryan and his precious rapture. You don't have to build a city to make people worship you. Just make the chumps believe the world.
I will be the one! Quickly, properly! I will execute judgment upon thee! Go make this harder than it needs to be! Run! I'm his hammer and his tong!
because I'm a star! Oh!
Here to meet a lady. They don't care how nice you are. Who is that?
I'm not a bad person. Come back. I didn't mean anything by it.
Uprising against Ryan. He sighed and said, was a great man. I was a fool.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Chips on Mother Goose. It's not like you never been double-crossed before. You know what I'm saying? Hoof it to Point Prometheus. We'll discuss this like men. You, me, a submarine topside, and more, Adam, than you can possibly imagine.
It's my bra!
Coming, and Rapture's a fish tank.
Shite!
to let him get away. Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah, of course. This will be no problem. Find a Big Daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system? So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting Big Daddies. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open it for you. And they will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes. Little ones to imprint to certain smells, the pheromones. But this is not like putting on aftershave. You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey. You will have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a Big Daddy.